everybody. Thank you so much for being here on this beautiful spring day, I guess. I reported my sexual harassment to the speaker, or it was reported to the speaker, 257 days ago. 257 days ago is when leadership in this building, in your building, in the People's House, knew that I was being sexually harassed. 71 days ago, I came forward and the only thing I asked for was a task force. That was the only thing I asked for. Because I don't care that this is happening to me. I care that this is happening in your house. People who do not respect women, people, that disrespect will show up in policies and law. Violence against women and girls is a worldwide epidemic that affects 1 in 3 girls. And it doesn't start with punches and bullets. It starts with behavior like I experienced. If we seriously want to end this epidemic, we must take a look at the very people who started the system that make the laws and policies of this state. I want you, everybody in this rotunda, to be able to come to your house and know that you will be free from harassment here, whether you're in an office, in the chamber, in the gallery, or in this rotunda. You have that right. I have that right. I also want to thank literally every single woman who has come before me. Susan B. Anthony once said that everyone will always think it was so, just exactly as many young people think that all the privileges, all the freedom, all the enjoyments which women now possess were always hers. And they have no idea how every single inch of ground that she stands upon today has been gained by the hard work of some little handful of women in the past. I am proud to be another handful of women, and I cannot thank all of the handfuls of women throughout time who built enough ground for us to stand on, to say no more, to say time's up, to say me too, but no more. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting me, Lindsay, Jamie, everyone who's come forward, everyone who hasn't been able to come forward. And know that I will continue to fight for the only thing I asked for from my leaders, to not be sexually harassed by my colleagues any longer, so we can look and see what we can do better for you. Thank you so much.